good.
Hi.
Hey. Sorry, I didn't mean to intrude.
Oh,
I'm Steven, Laura's husband from next door.
Oh, yeah. Hi.
It's David, right?
Yes, it's David.
Just wanted to say hi.
Nice to meet you, Steven.
Figure, you know, we're gonna be neighbors, you might as well be neighborly, right?
Right. Well, you're gonna have to excuse us, Steven. We have a busy day ahead of us. Honey, come on. Emily. Let's go.
Bye.
Listen, if you need anything, just give a shout, will you?
Okay. Thank you. See you around.
David?
Yeah.
You're very lucky to have such a beautiful daughter.
Thank you.
You remember what I told you about not talking to strangers?
He's not a stranger.
What do you mean?
He's our neighbor.
As far as I'm concerned, he's a stranger, honey. Don't walk away when I'm talking to you. I'm telling you something.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Weren't you finished?
No, I wasn't finished. What I'm saying is, it's very important for you to listen when I tell you something.
Okay.
Okay?